Thank you for saving us, Yasha. Oh, and CyberConnect 2 did the like the later dot hack games, which is really cool, if I remember correctly anyway. Which those games are really neat. Episode 20, the key to victory. Anger. Anger is the key to victory. Are you trying to stalk your sister right now?
Sir,
Bro.
power without a purpose is meaningless and worthless. A purpose that is firm can change the impossible.
Wow, learning from Deus literally right at the end.
Is the power of our cause. Yes, sir.
I said he was hunting her and then he went to go like give her some affection. It's not common.
That is firm.
Yeah, you're kind of probably dying, Yasha. Like, your paint is fading. Your arms are torn to shit.
Who can save this world?
A phase came down on the planet. Looks like there's Goma. So the Chakravartin is sending Goma to assassinate us. So like Chakravartin isn't even allowing people to rest for the rest of their lives. He's sending like creatures against them. He's just a dick. Spin! Oh my god, all around me. I don't want the gorilla, but I'll do the gorilla now. Spin! The rhino is a huge pain, but so are these manta rays because they're doing ranged attacks. Get over here. Why is his arm so glowy? Oh, let's get this manta ray. Zoom, zoom. I knew the rhino was chasing us. Oh, there's two? That worked actually really well. Oh no! What did I do? Wait, what? What did I do there? Oh, there's one rhino down. I see that mana ray too. So how's everyone doing tonight? Are you excited for E3 in like 2 weeks? That should be fun. I don't think we know much of what's going on though. I know Nintendo's having a 40-minute presentation on software. So like no Nintendo Switch Pro stuff, but I think the rumors are saying that they're gonna release something beforehand. Which they only have 2 weeks to do that. I don't think they're going to, actually. I think it'd be something they'd want to properly announce. I thought a dodge rolled out of that. Get over here, Rhino. Heck yeah, superstar move. That kind of looked like a star, I wasn't sure. I think we just have to kill that first, that last one. Oh, Yasha. It literally looks like you're fighting to the end. Like you're about to die. Just with how this animation is. Like, I have concerns. What is that move? Why can't I use that move? That's unfair. Is this an elephant goma? No, it's a turtle again. The turtle fight's super annoying though. Oh no, is there two? Oh no, there's monkeys. Yeah, the poor rhinos. The goma rhinos, that's a lot of monkeys.
What did we ever accomplish? Even after defeating Vlitra, the goma.
Well, it's never stopped. Chance against fierce punches. It's true. And they like palm presses too and karate chops.
Time to deal with the goma. But first, I must do something about this fool.
You gonna wake us up? What you gonna do? You just gonna like whisper Mithra into our ear? Just be like, Mithra. That'd probably wake him up. Yes, very excited though for E3. Oh, plenty of time for the goma. Let's fight some goma. Oh god, just spin the gorillas. Let's deal with these guys first before I go deal with... Oh wait, is he literally the last one? Oh, Turtle Boy is the last one. Alright, get over here. Stop shooting things at me. I didn't mean to press circle there, I just did it. See, Yasha's already doing so much better than Asura against him. Granted, he's not able to hit the head. Oh, he's just spinning away to the other side! Oh, stop it! Oh, I actually get to do the head attack. Ow! That would... Did you like just try to chop the head in half? Oh, here are mana rays. Let's just deal with these guys first. Oh, stop it! Did I just get like air comboed? I'm already out of my L2, what? Oh my god! I just need to get rid of some of them. They're juggling me! Stop it! It's very brutal. I got two down, so this should be a bit easier now. Yeah, now it's fine. That sounded so sad for how it died. That was the saddest sound. Get back here. You're halfway dead. Oh, what? He just spun around and spit on me. I wasn't in that circle. You cheat. Get out of the circle. Come on, let me hit you. Oh, here come the mana rays. If I just... Oh! Shooting them was much more effective. Shooting them is so much more effective. They die so... Oh, that's such a sad cry. Why did I try to shoot? I wanted to dodge roll. I am losing right now. I am losing. I'm not supposed to be losing. That's not part of the script. Super form. Bunch of combos with the triangle. Alright, so we had... And I got with, like, my super form, too, so it's just really cool looking. That's what you get! You're almost dead. You're so close. I'm just gonna rush you because that's all I gotta do. Oh my god, I'm so close. There we go. See, I just had to burst it there. A friend in need. A friend in need is a friend indeed. He's just Naruto running. That's a really cool blue-red kind of... Yasha, you scare me. You scare me so much. You slice that thing in half with your foot. Your foot's not even that sharp. Why? Teach Asura how to do that. Asura, I've been doing that all game.
As dull and simple-minded as you were, I admit you are strong. Even August.
Oh, and you're smart and sharp, so you can slice things, and he's dull, so he can only bludgeon things. Now it makes sense. I thought he was gonna get angry and just wake up. I think our cat just knocked over something in the bathroom. Yep, one of them's meowing. Just one sharp toenail. Oh, that's just... So he's got like a coke nail for his toe. Center of the Karma Fortress Ruins. We're very lucky it landed near us. What are you gonna do, Yasha? Are you gonna abuse the Karma Fortress core? Make us go like super, super Saiyan? I think we are. Is that like the Konoha leaf on there? 7 trillion souls worth of mantra. Wow, they've got a great compression system.
Pride, lust, greed, sloth, vanity, violence, melancholy, and wrath.
All of us! Yeah, how many arms can we make from this thing? Infinite. These are the mantra that govern the world. Or you could just try to take a card with them. All the mantra has been used. It is powerless alone, but it is more than enough to serve as a vessel for your life. Wait, how was it all used? Was it used to fire with the Brahmastra? So we are kind of like cybernetic. We're like AI. Like living cyborgs. Oh, he's gonna give us like his as well. Ow! Oh. He looks so angry. Like struggling, ow! So you literally tore out your own heart. As if it's the heart for the Karma Fortress.
Do not be mistaken. I am not saving you.
Seems like you are. Does seem like you're saving me. And you just don't want to say how we're bros. So what does wrath and melancholy combined make? Yasha is such a bro. I wonder if it's like when you have two reactors, it's like multiplies the power instead of additive, regard to like having two people side by side. Might be. Episode 20, the key to victory is done. Now we get a B because I was super slow. Oh no. B's yay, only a B. I suck. A friend in need. Continue. Melancholy, and he said the M-word. He did say Mithra, he did say the M-word. Such pretty art, such pretty. Was she always purple haired? I thought she was like had black hair. I mean, artist interpretation, but. The memories I have seem so distant, almost like they are nothing but dreams. I will never return to the life I once had. Oh, that's cute. That's adorable. Asura's face. Look at his face. He's just like. He's just being told off right now. Hey, it's Chun-Li in the background. From Street Fighter. In the little frame back there. Love that they do these references. Asura, did you just eat the vegetables that Mithra left on her plate? You're too lenient with her. At this rate, we'll never get her to eat vegetables. Apparently vegetables, like, are... I haven't had vegetables that are really good, but apparently there's good ways to make them.
Asura and Yasha. They are like oil.
Why does it seem like they're in training?
Fire and ice. Yet the two rivals' fates never fail to cross. Their long journey together comes to
an
end.
Oh, no. Oh, it's going to be like a flashback, kind of like when they were training thing. All right, to the next episode.